Here's how you can add tags to your YouTube videos and why you should to help your YouTube channel grow. Hello, Tube Buddies. When it comes to YouTube, YouTube tags are a very important piece of information that can help your videos perform right from uploading. Now, you might be wondering, what are tags? I've heard on YouTube, tags don't matter. Well, Mr. Beast, Casey Neistat, iJustine, and a bunch of other big YouTubers don't use tags, so I should be all right. We at TubeBuddy want to answer all of those questions, starting with, what are tags? To quote YouTube, tags are descriptive keywords you can add to your video to help viewers find your content. Tags, as it said, are descriptive keywords used to help viewers find your content. It's important to note that keywords and tags are not necessarily the same thing. You should always do keyword research before making a video when it comes to YouTube search. However, we'll cover that later in this video. Speaking of video, let's focus on how to add tags to your videos. We can start by heading over to YouTube. Once on YouTube, look in the top right-hand corner, click on Create, and then select Upload Video. Once that page loads, click here to select the video you'd like to upload to YouTube. Once it starts uploading, you'll see the video details page. We're going to scroll down to the bottom until we see more options. Click on more options and scroll down to see the tag section and the familiar TubeBuddy icon, which reveals our tag tools. To start adding tags, type your tag in, and then, when you're done, type in a comma to enter that tag. Be sure not to confuse hashtags in the description with video tags that go within the tag section. Hashtags and video tags are not the same thing. Hashtags should be at the end of your description here, and video tags should be where we've been entering them. Also, this goes for any tags. They must be relevant to your video. Irrelevant tags is against terms of service and can get you in trouble with YouTube. Although, above the tag section, you might see this message. Tags can be useful if content in your video is commonly misspelled. Otherwise, tags play a minimal role in helping viewers find your video. This phrase right here is very important. Going back to the question I asked earlier in this video, do tags still matter? The answer is yes, they matter, but their role isn't as important as it once used to be. This does not mean you shouldn't add tags. This just means that you need to understand what tags are here to do on YouTube. Our main takeaway is while they play a minimal role, they still play a role on YouTube and should be added to your YouTube videos. Adding tags to your YouTube videos is one of the bare minimum requirements when it comes to YouTube. Doing so, make sure you're doing what YouTube asks of you as a creator. YouTube gives us 500 characters for tags, so we recommend using all 500. That's 500 characters and chances to get discovered. The problem is, people want to be rewarded for doing the minimum requirements, and that's not how YouTube, or life for that matter, works. That's also why a lot of the YouTube experts say that tags don't matter. People want one thing to save their videos, and tags aren't going to be the thing to do that. Adding tags helps YouTube know what your video is about so they can help it get discovered in YouTube search, browse, and suggested. Adding tags won't instantly get you millions of views, but can lead to more views. When adding tags, they should be based around your target/main keyword. The target/main keyword is what the video is about. If we're doing a video on visiting a beach, the beach itself is our target keyword. That means our tag should be based around the target keyword. Let's say we're heading to La Jolla Cove in San Diego and we want to talk about snorkeling. Our target keyword would then be La Jolla Cove snorkeling. And our tags should be all about La Jolla Cove snorkeling. The more focused your tags are on the target, the better it will do in terms of relevance. If you want to see a breakdown on how to optimize a YouTube video with the TubeBuddy tools, check out that card on screen now. But be sure to do that after watching this video. We now want to discuss why some larger YouTubers don't use tags. The truth is, tags are only as good as your main target keyword, or essentially, what those videos are about. Larger YouTubers tend to have built-in audiences and an understanding on how to create content and focus on their niche/niche. This isn't to say they shouldn't focus on tags, they should, but it's not a priority for them. Larger YouTubers already have authority and are known in the space they're in. If you're trying to establish yourself as an authority figure in a content space, search is a great way to do that. Not all YouTubers focus on search, and that's fine, but search is a great way to earn views, gain authority, and help your channel find new people. Tags play a part mostly when it comes to YouTube search. To quote YouTube again, at YouTube search, we prioritize three main elements to provide the best search results: relevance, engagement, and quality. To estimate relevance, we look into many factors, such as how well the titles, tags, description, and video content match your search query. So when your title, description, and tags match your target keyword, it really helps that video with relevancy. So, YouTube still uses tags for that relevance, which is a huge part in search. So if you're targeting search, tags are still important. If you're not, they still matter. But some people don't focus on the tags because they rather put all of their time in doing the keyword research on the content. Great tags will not save a video that doesn't excite a viewer, keep viewers watching, more importantly, keep viewers watching the YouTube platform. It's the job of the content we as creators make to keep people watching and excited about our content on YouTube. When it comes to YouTube, tags still matter, but not as much as your target keyword. Focus on that target keyword, build authority around it, and give your audience the content they subscribed for. Speaking of subscribing, do you want to learn how to use the TubeBuddy tools to help you earn more views? Then, subscribe and ring that bell today. Do you want to know 3 reasons why you might not be earning views? Check out that video that's been on screen. I'm Andrew Kahn from TubeBuddy. Now let's go out and add some tags to YouTube videos.